You want this? I got you. First, go add your screenshots. Then adjust it. Go export it. Then click New Project. Add the video that you exported earlier. Click Format so you can adjust the video. Click the video, then swipe to the right. Then click Stabilize. Then put it to minimal cropping. There you go. Then add effects optional. I'm gonna add Unreal too. It's more smooth, I guess. See you soon. Be safe and God bless.